Okay, oh, that's fine. So that we have a power outage going on. So I'm on the battery backup, so I don't know how long it will last, and I don't know why the power's out or for how long it will be out. So that's why all the feeds were down. This one's up for as long as I can have it up, and then it will go down also. So I got a call. From the property owner. He had a little present for me. It's not a pregnant mom, but it is he there was a there's a cat a kitten with an injured foot. I haven't seen him or her yet. I don't know what condition anything is in, but he trapped the kitten, and then I told him to go out and trap another kitten, so this one wouldn't be alone. And so that's what we're looking at right now. So I'm gonna see what happens. I can get this little crazier one. Oh, you definitely have some eye funk. Let's see if I can actually get some. I'm gonna go grab some eye drops before I get started. Flashlight. It's pitch black out here. also, I don't know how, I don't know if I'll be able to handle, you guys are not, sleeping that I can. That's just for Dora. All right, so. Hi, little one. You feel like poop? Are you gonna go wild when I lift you out of there? I don't know if I can get away with cat sandwich. Rich of gloves. I'm gonna try gloves. I may regret this. I may live to regret this decision, but.
What's your toes? You good?
I'm gonna try to get the injured one out without using the cat. Never, but I could have taken off a few layers before I came in here. Do like Santa Claus. Maybe I will take off. I had so many layers on that it's a little hard to maneuver. So I'm just gonna take it off. So right now I have no information about these guys. I don't know if they're boys or girls or if they are, well, I mean, they at least have upper respiratory infection. So I'm going to, that's why I am down and let's see about getting a black light. Well, I can't do the black light because it's electricity all the way. So we're just going to wing this. Wing it. Okay. So we're going to do. Okay, sometimes this works. I can just longer than my arm. And I need a flashlight. Okay. struck out on that one. So, no track divider. So, all right. It's pitch black. I can't see. Alright, okay, well, this could be interesting, everybody. Scruff action, maybe. This is boring. Pretty scary. I really do want to grab you when you come up, though. Maybe we can do this. This trap is one of those. It's not my favorite trap, let's just say. So I don't want it to spring shut for no reason, which they are prone to. Okay. That will prevent. Okay, now, can you proceed toward the exit? It's pretty lovely on that side. Go on. Come on. You're okay. Come on. Good. Keep it. Okay, keep going. Oh, you're very. So you do more handsome. You do know which one. There you go. Keep going. Oh, that is. Ooh. Holy moly. That's a bloated belly. Wowza. We will deal with that today. There you go. You're okay. All right. Okay. Now, Okay. I'm gonna draw up some moments. Get that stuff ready. Like, let's do some moments. I was afraid that trapdoor is going to come slamming down on them. Okay. All right, good. Now, I don't know how much I'm going to be able to do. Okay, so we definitely want to try to get an eye drop in. Definitely going to do some serious deworming. And I'm going to do some of this. But you're not going to thank me for now. But you will thank me for someday. Let's see. Okay. And what else can we do? That's a good start. I doubt that I'm going to be allowed to do temperature taking. We will see. Best camera. This is the only light I have, so. Not much I can do about that, unfortunately, without electricity. Okay with some. It's okay. You're okay.
What's happening?
I'm just going to try to wrap under her in this blanket. You're a little stinky, aren't you?
A bit stinky.
Just hide your face if you're there. Okay. There we go. Okay.
If you can do some grouping, okay?
I know it's very rude, but then at least I can
not call you him or her.
Oh.
Oh. Oh my goodness, I can. We'll take care of that.
It's very dark in here. Oh, you're very cute. You're very cute. I know, I'm sorry. You've got some serious privacy tale happening here. Well, that's a girl part. So. Okay. Right? It definitely is girl parts. Okay, good. Girl. Okay, little one. What should we start with? Let's do our revolution first so that can start kicking in. And we will explore further. I can hear some snarfling and some wheezing. Definite signs of upper respiratory. Good girl. Oh, what a good girl. Okay, revolution is done. That treats fleas, ear mites, and worms, except for tapeworms. We'll see how you do with that, and then tomorrow I will see if I can give you a Novamax and some tuna. That would be nice. Okay. I bet I could maybe take a temperature. This is a bold move, trying to take a Therakin's temperature without another person. So this may completely backfire. Totally might backfire. This is definitely the first time anyone has ever been so rude to you. Where'd you go? Okay, let's make sure that we're covered up good. You know, this part's not so fun, but I promise it's going to be fun after today. Today's going to be scary, but we're going to do everything that we can to help you feel better. Oh, I think you might have to poop. So that is higher than we would like to see. Where's my Okay, somebody remember that. Not surprising though. That's some just looking. Okay. That makes me think I should do some. Okay. Well, we'll just. Now, there was quite a bit of. Eye gunk. I don't know what's going to happen when I uncover her face, if she's going to panic or if she's going to. Freeze. Could go either way. Hi, little one. Hi, dear. Can I see your face? Oh, my God. Oh, put your eyes. Goopy. I'll give you some eye drops. You don't look in your mouth. That's fine. Let's do one thing at a time. Could be interesting. Eye drops and if you're okay. Good girl. Oh yeah, what a good girl. Yay! Oh, you're looking better. You are getting there. You look so much better, I promise. Oh, you're gonna let me look in your ears? You could panic at any moment. Got some serious adorable ear floof, don't you? You're so cute. I'm gonna look in your mouth. Okay, can I see it? Oh, it looks cute. The color is good. Can I look in your mouth? This is gonna be very rude. Very rude. Say aw. Oh, this is hard to do with gloves on, but. Right. Oops, sorry. Good girl. Oh, good girl. Okay, shh, there you go, good girl. So I was looking for mouth ulcers, which are a sign of, you know, the more serious upper respiratory infection. So I didn't see any, which is good. Definitely eye infection though. And then I'm just gonna do a little bit of this. So it'll just help her tummy. She's got quite significant, I mean, I could just see visually. There you go. You hear me mad at me? It's gonna be taste that stuff. You're probably gonna spit it right out. She's got, her tummy is quite bloated, unless she's pregnant. Hopefully that's just bloating from worms, but everything she's getting is safe. She's probably a little too young to get pregnant, which it's hard to tell sometimes with these guys. So, okay. That's everything. Oh, I can do that. So let's see what, let's check out your foot if we can. I think it's the front foot. I'm gonna try to keep her head covered so that she feels safer, but find her feet in there somewhere. There's your snout here. It's a very adorable snout. Oh my goodness, it's so adorable. You have a little friend with you, so you're gonna be okay. Once we get through, this is the scary part. This part's very scary, but look, you just ask Cassidy. It may not seem like it now, but this is actually the best day ever. Oh, let's see. Is that just dirtiness? I should bring in the black light. Yeah, I should bring in the black light for you. I should, shouldn't I? Those are some serious toenails, huh? Let's see. Oh, I keep forgetting I can't plug the black light into anything. Okay, no black light. No black light. We will just assume that you have been exposed to funky things. All right, let's see what's going on this side. Oh yeah, definitely swollen. Now I'm gonna try something. Oh, thank you, Kimsey's. Kimsey's texting me the temp. Very great. Okay, well, I don't actually think anything is missing. I do see swelling. Let me go in just a bit light in here. Let's see, okay. Ouchie. Really? Can you? But how do I need to flash on so I can see? Flashlight. Flashlight. There's some sort of app. Stay on. Like an old lady. Nope. It just does. Okay, whatever. Fine. You win. You win, iPhone. I'm gonna have some serious disinfecting to do. Ooh, ouch. Goodness. Okay. Wow. All right. There's an open wound on the bottom of her foot, and it looks like across her sort of wrist. I wish I could take a picture. Maybe I can. Let's see. It's not a very good picture. Well, I can get the flashlight on, but then when I turn the camera on, the flashlight goes off. But I want the flashlight to stay on. We're gonna try this again. Seriously, and now the flash is not going off at all. You little. There we go. Okay, here we go. Here we go, everybody. You're being very good. Oh my goodness, you're being so good. Okay. That's better. All right. Just gonna send these off.
to our friend Dr. Ferguson. Oops, that's probably better. Oops. Seriously, why can I not select that photo? Okay. Send two photos. Oh, Kimsey wants photos too. Okay, was 39.6. No ulcers, but I wonder if I can clean that and bandage it. The trick is that once I let her go, I don't know that I will be able to catch her again without quite a bit of wrangling. And I would need to get supplies to do some sort of cleaning and bandaging. Now that I'm a bandaging pro. But with an open wound, I'm suspecting that Dr. Ferguson will recommend putting her on some. Oh, is he coming out? Oh my gosh, he's so cute. Oh, she's so cute. Look at that little face. Can you see her? No, it's really dark, and I'm sorry for that. She's so cute. She's got her tongue out. Oh, she's so cute. Oh. You're okay, little one. You're okay. She's not into it. I also have pain meds. I brought pain meds just in case. Of course, I don't have the scale in here, so I don't exactly know how to do dosage. Seriously, autocorrect. I am actually trying to type buprenorphine. And now I have to type it twice.
Okay. You're very cute. I know you probably feel like poop and you're terrified and your foot hurts. All right, let's continue on with our inspection. Let's see if oh, really? My battery. Okay, well, so my laptop battery is going to die any second now. So, laptop battery will be dead. I don't know how many minutes we have left on the battery backup. But. See, I'm gonna try to shut down everything I possibly can. Yes, I want to close that window. Okay. Okay, so she has a wound in her paw. She doesn't appear to be missing anything. The property owner thought that she might actually be missing part of her paw, but it's just because of the swelling. So that's good. I'm just trying to look. We'll, of course, need to test her for ringworm because it's certain she's been exposed to it. It's just, we don't know if she has it or not. I know you're so scared. I'm so sorry. It's so much easier to do this without gloves on. Can I feel your belly? Yeah, I will definitely scrub and bleach and disinfect my hand for sure. And my arm too. Okay, little one, I know you're scared. She's so cute. Oh my gosh, you're so cute. You should take a picture of your face. But maybe not with flash. That probably won't be very appreciated by you. Cute angles. She's showing off her little. Oh, she's so cute. She's gonna totally realize that she's not being held down any second now, and then she's gonna be out of here. But it's okay because I think I got most of the stuff. Oh, you're so sweet. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry that this is scary, but it's actually gonna be better for you. To be here. Because we will take such good care of you and you're not gonna be cold. It's so cold out there tonight. Good girl. And she's not, at this point anyway, she's definitely not being aggressive. But, oh, look, you heard this too. Interesting.
Interesting.
Yeah, because this paw also has some strange swelling. Oh, gosh.
You just, both of your little feet are sore, huh? Poor little thing. Goodness, that's not fair. What do you do with both front feet? What did you do? How did this happen to you? Oh my goodness, it's so sad. I'm sorry. Oh yeah. Oh gosh, that's quite swollen. You, poor little thing. All right, I'm guessing that what I'm gonna do. Let me get this. He probably feel like poop. Sorry about the flash. Don't know what happened to her. She was attacked by something, or she. I don't know. Okay. Just gonna send that to Dr. Ferguson also. So I think what I'm gonna do. Cute. You're gonna feel better soon. All right, well, what we really need to do here is get a weight, and then I can calculate some pain meds for you because I think that that will make you feel better. And I'm pretty sure Dr. Ferguson will want me to start her on Clavamox, which also needs a weight to get it calculated. I do see some. Bit of patchiness on her nose. Hopefully she does not have the you know what. I don't see any. Not that I've been able to inspect her really well, but I don't see any obvious. I shouldn't say that yet because I haven't really looked. That's just mostly wishful thinking on my part. But your back feet look good.
Looks like that one's a little dirty. But that was good. Nothing alarming back there. So. Thing. All right, what are we going to do with you, huh? Scale. So I need med scale. Think she's too big for the little scale I have over here. I do, however, have a Clavamox that I can mix if I need to. And I do have pain meds. So first, the first step for you, my little one, is going getting your weight. So what I'm gonna do, and hope she doesn't just take off. I could put her in the crate, maybe. That's probably a better idea. I don't know. It's a better idea. And then we have your little friend there who's going to look forgot. Oh, and what time is it? 5:30. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. All right.
Oh, yes. Okay. You're going from there. It's very comfy. Stop. Okay. Just pinch on that.
Okay, I'm going to get supplies and come back. Think my battery is going to be dead any moment. Okay, I guess I need a light. In the meantime, the kitten is in this crate. Okay. Okay, so Dr. Ferguson stepped out of Disney on Ice to call me. So we have a plan. Which is good. We are going to do cloud locks. We are going to do some payment. Just have to mix up this cloud locks. All right. Excellent. 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 Now, we need to make another spoon. Okay.
Okie dokie. I'm gonna try to get her weighed at least roughly. Hi, little one. Wretched and so scary. Oh, just so stupid. Oh, my little one. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. I'm okay. Yeah, good girl. Okay, 1.8. We're going to go with 1.8. Back in there. Let me think. Can I do it, Tom? I'm not sure. I'm just going to hold off on payment for now. That's what I'm going to do. Alright, let me calculate the dose. And here we go. So, 1.2 is like 1.78. Kilograms. Just gonna calculate dosage real quick. Time, blah blah blah, tiny kitten. There we go. All right, dosage at, I'm assuming 15 mg per kg, 1.78. Okay, so 0.43, that's good. So she weighs pretty close to what Cassie weighs. 0.4. Alright, there we go. Good. Very good. Okay, so getting some antibiotics on board. That's good. Hi, little sweeties. Hi, little one. Where are you? Thank you for not biting me. That's very kind of you. Yes. Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. I know this is scary, but you know what? This is kind of scary. Wow, man. Oh no. That's not that. Iron clenched jaw. Good girl. You are just a little sweetie pie, aren't you? Can I look at your teeth? Can I look at your brother? You think those are adult teeth, huh? Do you have adult teeth already? Yeah, that's why I'm not going to give you pain meds. I don't think I'm very sorry because your belly is pretty gigantic. Get the keys. Yeah, that's a really good place for you right there. That's a very safe, pretty comfy place. Yeah. Oh, you're so cute. You are too cute. Okay. Clavimox is safe for her if she is pregnant. It looks to me like she has her adult teeth, which happens between 4 and 5, usually 4 or 5 months, which is the time when they can get pregnant. So I thought maybe she was a little younger. And I could be wrong because, again, the lighting here is pretty awful, but that's an awfully big belly. I hope you're not pregnant. That would be really good. Gosh. Please keep looking. I'm sorry. You're so cute. Yeah, you know what you need? You need a friend, and you need a little rat toy. Just snuggle with. And I wish I could give you a heating pad, but I can't because there's no power. Here's a little mouse toy to snuggle with, okay? Okay,
so let me just make a note. Maybe I can see a little bit better with my flashlight.
Oh, you can't have a sound machine for you or anything like that. Don't teach me.
Okay. So that's interesting. That means that I'm not going to give her pain meds, unfortunately, because I'm just, her belly is big and it's most likely from worms, but I just want to be careful. So I'm just gonna, we'll just wait and see.
Hurry, little one. I'm sorry. I know it's scary and it's no fun. And things are looking up for you, though. I promise you that.
All right, let's see if we can get
number two. We can put it back where it belongs.
Oops. Okay.
Oh, you know what? Let's put his food over there. Maybe he'll be hungry. Do you put him snack on? Yeah, I'll put a snack. Getting hungry.
So, this one is number two. These two are not related. But I told the property owner to go get me. Oh, goodness, what happened in there? Oh, no, what happened? But I told the property owner to get me a little friend to go with that one, so.
Get a little bit of a vomit or diarrhea, I don't know. What is that that she vomited up? Is that a tooth? Oh, my goodness. I don't know what that is. Oh, and some poops. Are there some poops in there? Oh, my goodness. Oh no, we had poops and we had a throw up. Gosh, well, that's no fun. Come on up.
He said that this one was easier to get and maybe a bit easier to socialize.
You're very cute. Will you come see me? You hear purring. You hear some purring. You're very stinky with your poop and your throw up. Yes, here. Let's get this nice blanket. On each other.
So, kitten number one is in the black bin back there, observing.
Well, hi there. If you're purring, you should come see me. You should come see me. Come on. Come on. What do you think about this? You want to come see me? Oh, I'm going to have to get you that. Come on. Come on. It's very steep. You don't want to stay in that stinky box. Oh, there we go. Oh, that's nice. Oh, come on. Oh, so much purring. Yeah, come out of there because there's poop. You're sitting in poop.
Oh, look at this. It's a very, very good looking.
Well, let's see. Should we see what you are? Oh my goodness. Oh, well, you're just so much, so happy. Well, you're not going to be much work, are you?
Come here.
Oh, you're so darling. Well, wait, I just want to, are you a boy? Are those boy parts?
Oh, that's pretty fun. But come here, take, no, you can't go yet, because you have to be, you still have your keys, and you still have all your stuff. Got, I think, a little poop stuck to you. You're too cute, though. Oh, I didn't. This is great, because we have one that scared, and we have one that will help the other one that scared. Can I just, you got some, you need some cleanup back there. Boy, oh, this is a boy. We're going to have to get you fixed soon if you're going to hang out in here together. Oh my, you're so handsome. Oh, have you ever seen anything so handsome? Oh my goodness, have you ever seen anything so handsome? Oh my goodness. Yeah. Poopy bum, we'll get that cleaned up. Let me just double check. I didn't grope because there's a lot of poop back there, but I'm pretty sure visually that is the boy business. Boy, are you handsome. I hope you're not handsome with ringworm or anything gross like that. Your ears are pretty dirty. Yes, they are. So let's get you Revolution. You're very cute. Oh my goodness. He's a ferocious feral kitten. He's very ferocious. You'll want to watch over this guy. There you go. Revolution. That will kill your ear mites and your fleas and your worms, except for tapeworms. We'll try to give you a little bit of action. Oh, bless you. Tomorrow, maybe. Oh, I didn't do that. That was not me who did that. Let's put this poop carrier. It's very stinky. Get that out of here. Okay. I think that we can get a weight on you. Oh, look at all that stuff. It's very exciting. Like, come over here. Can we meet your new friend? He's pretty cute. I hope you don't have ringworm. That would totally be a bummer. Look what this is. This might be scary for other cats in the team. Oh, we're a little one. Food chunks. Do I get some junk? Oh my goodness, you are so cute. You're kind of ridiculous. Come here. Come here. Oh my. Are you too handsome for words? Here, try this. It's so tasty. No, oh no. Let's not go on the laptop because, you know I have to clean it and stuff. Oh, does that smell funny? We'll put them right there. Come here so that I can clean your bum. Why are we so excited about the laptop? Come here. Let's do a little bum cleaning. Because it's kind of gross back there. Oh, has no one ever done this to you before? He's not super excited about having his bum cleaned. There, I got it. Now you're going to be less stinky, and maybe you'll make friends easier if you don't have poops back to you. You're very cute. I don't even know if you guys would be able to get up there to the catio. Probably. Okay, so you'll need your ears cleaned at a future date. I'm debating taking a temperature. Oh, you're so cute. Oh, I'm good. Oh, a quivering tail already. What a little sweetie pie. Let's do a little bit of this to make your tummy feel better. Because obviously your tummy's not feeling so good right now. Oh, of course, exactly. I know. Very stinky. Very stinky. Oh, I know. It's very sad. It's very sad. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm gonna need to drool. Throw up your. Oh, run away. Run away.
Oh, I know. That was a betrayal. It really was. It was. But you will forgive me for it. You will forgive me for it. Because look what I have. Oh, he can't believe that I would do something horrible to him. Oh, come here. Oh, let's have some hugs. Come on, let's have some hugs. Let's just have some hugs. Oh, I know. Here we go. Okay. There we go. Oh, I'm just gonna like, it's okay. I know. No one has come at your face before. Like I am. Oh, I know. There we go. That's better, right? You fixed it, sort of. Like, how about doing this? That's not bad. No, I don't want your bribery. Can I look at your teeth? Oh, interesting. Okay. Let me do. Let's do the check. Let's just check your mouth. Do we do? Oh, look at you. Such a good boy. You're very handsome. Are you gonna let me look in your mouth? He says, I don't think so. I don't think that was part of the bargain. Okay, so he's just getting his adult teeth. He's got baby tooth over here. He's got double lower canines, and he's got, you're teething. Are you teething? You're just becoming a man. Oh, he's so handsome. Oh my goodness, so handsome. So he's probably a bit younger than she is. That's good. You don't want any untoward activities happening in here. So, I'm not going to give them a bath today, but I think a bath would certainly be in order at some point. Oh, you're incredibly handsome. What a good looking bunch. I think I know who your daddy is. I do. I think I know. Let's see if we can check for. I should be wearing gloves, everybody, just so that you know. Don't try this at home. This is me being not smart, but. Oh, is that a purr? Am I getting some purrs and some, is that almost upside down biscuits? Oh my. Oh my goodness, you are very special. You're very special. So that means you're in charge. You're in charge of making your new friend feel comfortable and safe and happy, okay? I do hope that's not any ringworm on your face. So we don't really have no way to tell. Well, maybe I could plug the cord in to my battery. Oh my goodness, you are so sweet. I just don't want to know at this point because I've been touching you and you're so sweet. Oh my goodness. Oh, did you hear the purrs? I hope the power comes back on before the battery dies. Oh my goodness, are you making biscuits? Oh, it's biscuits. Oh, that's so sweet. Yes. I need a photo. About to flash. Oh no, what happened? Oh, technology. Oh, it's so cute. You are very cute. Should we do a video? Oh, it's pretty dark.
gosh. What did I do? What are you bringing? Hi. Very dirty. Should we go see if we can meet your new friend? Maybe she will feel better. And then I will leave you two to get acquainted for a bit.
We can get settled looking at food out of here, okay? But we're right here. Did you have a new friend in there? Okay. Oh, that was very nice.
Sorry, I can't get you ready to move here.
But I can take a video.
Oh, that's very sweet.
Hello. Welcome to Tiny Kids. What is it? Feral biscuits. Does your new friend make a very comfy sofa? Oh. Oh. What the? The blue. There you go. Underneath. Oh, you'll be feeling better by tomorrow. Cute. Okay, now what? Okay, little Chloe, I think. Oh, you're very sweet, and you're very scared. But where do I go? Where do you go? Okay. I will let you two. Oh, I know, it's so itchy. So itchy. But you'll feel better soon. Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Well, we'll keep an eye on you. Let you settle in and relax a little bit. And I will come check. Oh my goodness, so itchy. Is that just a color? It is just a color. Yes. Oh, that's good. Okay. Good job. Let's see if you see things that you could share the alignment with your friend. Maybe we can take a look at her little toes. She's got both of her little paws are quite swollen and sore. But somebody, ferocious feral kitten. Ferocious feral kitten. Oh, that's so quiet. Poor little skin. Alright, you take good care of your new friend because she's not feeling good. Like, I mean, you don't have to step up right on her. Here. Just snuggle with her and tell her everything's okay, but you don't have to step on her. And you know, so itchy. He has been treated for all of the itchy things that are happening to him. So by tomorrow, he will be feeling better.
And she has had antibiotics and stuff, so.
It could be anything. You have to step right on her doorstep on her foot going in. Step right on her head.
They'll both be feeling better by tomorrow.
Hopefully, but I'm gonna definitely check.
Check in after they've had some time to set up.
Good night. Oh, I'm still itching. I'm sorry, I'm still itching.
I'll be able to do a better, intake when it's also dark and we have power back on. Let's see, I'm going to take this stuff out. Hopefully the power will come back on before the battery runs out, but who knows, I don't know why it went out. I haven't had a chance to look. So that's unfortunate timing. They have lots of toys in here and lots of food and water and comfy places to hang out. Maybe I will try to move the camera a bit closer.
In a second. Garbage and poop.
So the property owner, I didn't actually know what I was going to be bringing home when I left, but he does have. I have told him to, if he sees an injured one or a pregnant one, just go ahead and track, and we'll figure out the rest later. So that is what he did, and I knew that one had an injured paw. Oops, but I didn't know. Beyond that, so now
all right, this needs to go in the fridge.
So hopefully the fridge will turn back on before the meds go bad. That would be ideal. And I think that it would be prudent to monitor girl kitty very closely for the night. And if she looks like she has anything develop, if her fever doesn't come down, or, you know, we don't start to see improvement, then I'll definitely bring her in tomorrow. Do you mind with you? There we go. So, do we think, let's put all the fun stuff over here. And then we can bring the... Mary and Joseph. That's funny. Let's see. Okay, how can we do this so that you guys can actually see what's going on in there? It's my one thing. And unfortunately, the lighting is not gonna be great. Just because all I have is this one light in here. And that will, of course, go off as soon as the batteries all die. The temperature in here is not too bad. So I'm not opening the caddy or anything like that, just to make sure that it stays as warm as possible. I'm expecting that he will be out and about exploring. So, do I have another? Let me see if I have another camera that I can hook up. Although it's not really another battery device, but let's see if I can do that.
Okay, so I'm...